Oh my god, this is not gonna be good. Who puts on gold?
Oh, that's this for eyelashes.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, you know this.
Hello everyone! Welcome back to our channel.
I don't know what I'm doing.
So today we are doing My Fiance Does My Makeup Challenge.
You agreed to this.
I got tricked into this.
Okay, are you ready?
I don't even know what to do. I don't even know where to begin and what to grab and what to touch and what to look at and like...
Okay.
What do you need three brushes for? explain to me.
Well, it's
not
for
three
different
brushes.
Parts of the eye, there's like for your crease.
Six brushes.
That's
six brushes. Girls, what are you doing?
Okay.
I'm trying to figure. What is this now? What is this? Let's open this up. Let's see what this is.
You have to show everyone first. What you're looking at.
Look at this. Look
it's
at
pretty
that.
Obvious what it is.
That's... Who puts on gold?
I do.
You use gold
before?
You told
before? Me it looked pretty when I wore it.
You used gold. Oh,
but that last video you said my hair looked
your
good.
Stuff. But that was on your face. That's is that what you use this stuff for? You put the stuff on your face?
No.
You want me to make you look
that's
like
that's for
a,
my eyes.
Can I make you look like
this
a bronzer
This says eyeshadow. You can do whatever you want as long as you try to make it look nice. Okay.
What's this?
That's another eyeshadow thing.
Oh, sweet mother. What am I drawing?
My eyeliner. It goes right here.
She wants me to get right next to her eye with the sharp ass pen.
Wait until you see this, guys. Are you ready?
I'm not ready. I'm not even
it's
ready.
It's the James Charles. Unleash your inner artist. Unleash your inner artist palette. It's pretty
you
messy inside.
Don't want me to unleash. There's literally.
All of this is for your eyes, except this middle row is for your face.
You literally have every shade.
Yes.
Of color.
Yes, pretty much. You have options.
I'm so overwhelmed right now.
No, let's just do it. Let's just.
I don't know what to do.
Dive right in here.
You dive right into what? What am I supposed to do with this part in the eye?
So, that's to put my foundation and face stuff on.
I don't know what that means.
So, babe, this is where I. This is primer. You put this on first.
I'm painting.
On my face. Yeah.
I'm gonna paint you?
Yeah.
Facial expression, we should tell you right now that I have no idea what I'm doing.
But I don't use this without, usually.
That's.
Should
great.
I, should I tell him things or should I just
I
let him go?
I think this should, Where?
Wow, you're doing it direct. Oh.
I think that's how you do it, guys.
Okay.
And then what do I do? What do I rub it in with? I'm not doing it with my fingers.
Your fingers. Are your hands clean?
I mean, yeah, they're clean,
yeah,
but
you just...
they're gonna get dirty again? What is...
Come on, you just...
I don't know what this is. This is the weirdest thing in the world.
His dad just...
And you're getting all that shit on the shirt.
I'm sorry, this is just so
I'm
funny.
I'm trying not to be very vulgar here, but it's not working.
Come on, you just... Your parents think we're so weird. Okay, it's rubbed in. You can't really see it.
I mean,
can you? Wow, your hands are so rough compared to mine.
Okay, I think they're gone.
Okay.
I'm gonna
use
a bit on my hand.
And then usually.
What do I do with my hand now?
You can use a makeup wipe.
I don't know what to do with my hand.
Or you can go wash it, or you can wipe it on your shirt for all I care. Okay.
You're doing my laundry anyway, so it's all good.
And then, I typically do foundation, and I pick one of those depending on what color I look. And that's when I would use this.
So is this what we were arguing about yesterday?
Yeah, in the store. And it's a little too dark, by the way, but... it's snow, and it's too dark.
This is?
Yeah, but just use it. And I typically use this, but I'm not going to tell you anything else because I'm giving you all of the clues.
Oh, too much.
I don't know.
Well, here we go, guys. I'm just going to make her look like a clown right now. Oh, my God. This is not going to be good. I'm not supposed to put that much on.
I don't know. Girls wear a lot. It's just put it all over, though.
Does it even, like, look like you're...
It's gonna look like I'm wearing a mask.
Oh, you guys, this is so weird. I've never had to do anything like this in my life.
We can't hear you when you whisper.
Hopefully this is the last time I have to do this. This is just... Because if I get good at this...
If you get good at this, then what?
I'm never gonna have a serious issue. No. Move your head over this way. Wow.
Sorry.
Any more? Guys, should I put more? I'm gonna put more.
Should he put more? I don't know what it looks like.
I'm putting more, so whatever. This is kind of interesting now. I think I put too much. Okay, guys.
You're still whispering.
She's gonna look like a clown. Like a really, really, really bad paint job clown. Like she went into like a GTA garage shop and got like the cheapest paint job she could.
You could put it on my neck if my neck doesn't match the color of my face.
Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God, babe. Wow. Hole right in your eye.
I know, it's funny because you're rubbing it and I dab it. You're just like, ooh, oh, let me work at the car wash.
It's like...
Yeah. Yeah, like, all over. But you are doing good. I like the way you do it. Okay, is it good? It looks nice? So next, I would either do...
I should probably close this before.
Yeah, close that. Good job.
Yeah, see, I learned one thing. Keep this stuff close, because if you don't...
And so the next, I would do eyeshadow or my concealer.
I'm going to make it get punched 100 times like a raccoon.
That's okay.
She's going to look like a raccoon, everybody.
These brushes that you pointed out earlier are for eyeshadow. And look, they even say shadow, crease. I mean, do what you want.
I don't know.
And he has three palettes to choose from.
Palettes? What are we, like, offloading trucks now or something?
No, it's eyeshadow palettes.
She's talking about palettes. The only thing I know about palettes is, like, warehouse stuff. All right, Bronco colors, everybody.
You're doing Broncos colors?
Yep, one eye each color.
Just do it however you want. Oh.
Guys. Close your eyes. Oh, which one you want blue, which one you want? I'll let you pick.
Surprise me.
Okay, guys, here we go. Denver Broncos for life. Close your eyes. Can't touch.
No!
Oh. What was that?
Okay. It just finally made contact, and I was like, not expecting it.
I got it all on the other side. I don't know if I'm supposed to do that or not.
Well, you can do multiple colors now? On one eye, too, and like multiple shades if you want to.
How do I get this off now, though? I should have put more because it's not even like a dark blue. It's like just
it off. Takes a lot of layers sometimes. Especially with purples and blues.
Close that again. Hurry up.
You did that so nice.
Like an artist right now, guys. Like I'm painting it. Except I'm terrible. I can't even stay inside the lines. What kind of artist am I? Trust me. Here we go. Orange time, baby. Ooh, let's get it.
I just can't believe I somehow convinced you to do my makeup.
Alright. Open your eyes.
It looks really good.
Oh yeah, guys. It looks really good. Why didn't you just make the camera? Now what?
Add colors if you want. I usually put like 5 colors at a time on my eye.
I like the bronco colors. It looks good.
Yeah.
Do I have to put some under your eye?
No, I just usually I do light to dark. But
I
like,
don't know the difference
between... Does it look good?
I mean, I think it looks awesome.
You think it's complete?
Yeah, it's definitely adequate.
The eyeshadow is complete.
I mean... Orange and blue, you can't go wrong.
But is there enough on?
Yes.
You're happy with it? Okay. Do you need anything from any of the other palettes?
I don't think so.
You used orange and blue and that's it.
Don't get your stuff on me. You see?
I forgot.
You see, girls? This is why I don't need you to be wearing makeup, because then you get your stuff and I know every guy can relate, we hate, especially when we got jerseys, and you put your
okay, because
mascara
10 years
stuff
ago,
on the thing.
10 years ago, he was wearing a white jersey, and some chick went like this, and it got his new jersey all covered in makeup.
Very angry, guys.
You act like I'm that chick.
Guys,
I don't wear...
you spend $150 on a jersey... You let me know when you want somebody ruining it, and I'll be here waiting for you guys.
I don't wear that much makeup, though, usually, for it to come off.
I'm just saying.
And
that.
When I
I'm
do, I
you.
Spray.
I'm just saying in general, girls, you guys just gotta chill off the makeup a little bit.
Yeah.
Natural beauty. I'm just saying, use that to your advantage. Y'all got it. Just flaunt it. Don't be scared.
You tell them, babe. That's good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get it. Don't put it there! She is like a squirrel.
I just love you.
She's like a squirrel that sees like a shiny thing and totally forgets what she's doing.
Okay. Next, you can do concealer if you want.
What does that mean?
It covers my bags. If I have bags, you know, under my eyes, it's like foundation for the under eyes if you want it.
I can't see them.
Okay.
I mean, like, you got like bags like I do because I don't sleep. Probably just
and then I usually put some of this on. It's bronzer.
It looks like...
I've used a lot of it.
You guys...
Oh, the light's too bright.
Oh, come on. Here it comes. Tell me that doesn't look like the series of unfortunate events guy's stuff on his leg.
It's... Oh, there it kind of goes.
Like that. You see it? It's like that little tattoo on he's got his leg. It's pretty neat.
But I definitely don't use the orange eyeshadow brush on that.
I'm taking it. This one? The big...
Yeah, that actually is the one I use.
Wow, guys. I got something right. Is that your cheeks or something?
I'm not going to tell you where it goes. You just have to guess where it would look nice. It's like some contour action.
Fellas.
Have you ever heard of contour?
Your lady talking into this, because I'm lost. Here, we're just going to put some on my cheek.
He says as he's putting it on my chin almost.
Cheek, chin. She's looking at me weird, so I'm doing it wrong.
No, I'm just interested in what's going on.
I don't even see like if I put anything on here. I feel like I'm dusting up an old fossil right now.
Did you just call me an old fossil?
I see you using it up here all the time.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, I think I know why. It's to cover so as to blend your actual skin color with your fake skin color. Yeah, you know? That's why guys don't do makeup. How much of this stuff do you put on? Like 10 kilos?
Whatever looks good.
10 pounds, whatever 6 looks pounds, good. 7 pounds. What?
It's just so funny because you're doing like a little bit on the right side of the nose and a little bit on the left side of the cheek. And like it's not even. Whatever you're doing. Does it look good?
I put way too much of that foundation on.
Way too much foundation?
Like thick as thieves. Like you guys. I'm never going to be
It probably artist. Looks good on camera, to be honest with you.
It probably does look good on camera, but really, when I'm sitting here, I'm almost scared of her.
You highlight first.
Is this on your cheeks? This is the stuff that goes on your cheeks that makes them nice and rosy.
Yeah. Ooh. But there's also this highlighter I like to put on to highlight my face. I'm not going to tell you where it goes.
Oh, but I'm just putting on this pink stuff on your cheeks to make it a little...
Okay, the highlighter goes, like, right here. And it makes it, like, glow. Shimmer. Oh, this I use my finger. But you could use that.
Ooh, fierce. On your eyes? Yeah, fierce.
On my eyes?
Yeah, like right next to your eye. I'm making your eye look fierce.
I'm glad you're into it.
Yeah. I'm gonna get your stupid hair out of the way. Alright guys, let's get to this blushy stuff. Alright, here it goes. And on your cheek a little bit, because you gotta make sure your cheekbone has a little bit of pink to it as well. Don't laugh, alright. Turn your head the other way. I actually think I did a good job with this stuff, guys. Maybe not so much. Let me even it out here. That's all she wrote, folks. It's this stuff, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Is that all she wrote?
Sure.
Oh, man. Now I have to paint your eye.
Now goes the eyeliner. This one.
Oh.
Please do not push really hard.
Just close your eyes.
It looks nice. I don't know if they can tell because of the...
Just close your eyes.
What, is it really bad?
I guess you'll have to wait to see. Yeah. Okay. Lip strobe.
Okay, yeah. This is all different lipsticks and glosses. My. Just pick one.
Okay, this one. Because it's already in my hand.
Really? Okay. There's red and purple.
Actually, you have to apply this now on your lip.
Oh. It's good?
Yeah.
You said that one like confidently, like, yeah, it did do good.
I think so.
Yeah. Okay. And now mascara.
Oh, that's this for your eyelashes.
Yeah.
Ooh, I know this stuff.
Oh, you know this one. He knows this.
That would be fun, right?
How do you know this?
Well, it's because I've seen you do it.
You see me? Wait, I'm so scared.
And something Maybelline, I don't know, whatever that
is. No, this one's Neutrogena.
What? Oh. Like my poker in the eye.
I know, especially, it doesn't go that way, you know that, right?
Chill out. In the world, ladies? What is this crap? What is this? What? Charcoal? What am I putting on a face right now? This is not okay. Get off my shirt. You're gonna get.
I'm trying to find all natural makeup.
All natural makeup is no makeup, ladies.
Well,
I'll repeat that one more time. All natural makeup is no makeup. Once again, you guys have all natural beauties. You keep giving me the duck face, but or crap, but.
Actually, put it a little bit on the bottom, but not a lot. I don't want to look like Chucky or something.
Wow, it's pretty delicious.
Does it look good?
I mean, you ladies that do makeup, you let me know if it does good in the comments, please. Just drop a comment. Tell me if you like it or not.
Yeah, let us know down below.
Let me know how I did with this experience, because this is the very first for me. This is weird.
I'd be concerned if it wasn't a first.
This is weird.
Okay, for the last step.
Oh, God, you guys, there's a last step. Long water. Where? Water? I guess I'm thirsty.
No. It's a spray. It's a setting spray.
You said my breast stinks?
No, for my face. No. It's for my face.
Alright, shut up. Does it spray your face?
Yeah.
Back up. I'm trying to read what I'm putting on your face. Hard candy?
No.
Is this like a, look up, sexy time thing?
A sexy time thing?
Yeah, like, what is
you this? Guys help me.
You guys help me. What you mean help you help me?
Okay, no, this is a setting
squirt
spray.
One?
I usually just do a few squirts and like it sets
close
my
your
makeup.
Mouth.
And it makes it
close
wet.
Your mouth. Close your mouth. You guys, if you want to get your girl to be quiet, just spray stuff in her face. It works.
How's it look?
Like an amateur just did your makeup. It's a little too loud, guys. I don't think RuPaul can do a better job than me.
Oh, at least you know who RuPaul is.
What have you talked about him enough?
Go you.
It's okay. I got you beat, RuPaul. Check out.
Okay, we're going in for the close-up montage of...
Oh,
let's fly. Let's get dirty just like that. You're too sexy for your skirt, girl. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Let's flirt. Let's get dirty just like that. You're too sexy with your eyes. I'm too sexy for my eyes.
See that, like, lying around your, like, hold on. All right, guys, we're getting close to the end of this.
What do you mean?
I'm a terrible makeup artist, everybody.
I don't know if I'm ready to look. It's not, like, terrible. Like, my face looks really smooth, but it looks very, like...
Dark. It's not her actual color, guys. She's much pastier than the color that I gave her.
I kind of like, the orange. I'm impressed that you, like, got it from here to here, even though it's, like, pretty high. Like, at least you got it all the way across.
I thought you were supposed to do it. Yeah,
yeah, but, like, some people have trouble.
Wow, well, it looks like not Dagon.
No.
Alright.
Look at the line!
I know.
Yeah,
she's pasty white.
I'm pasty
sorry.
White.
I'm
oh my god! Okay, let's go close out this video. Well, everyone, that concludes the Fiancé Does My Makeup Challenge.
That was a very,
You did pretty good. You did pretty good.
Well, everybody, let's just say that was interesting for me as it was for you.
If you want to keep seeing him do ridiculous things that he would never do, please give this video a like,
no
comment,
makeup.
Let us know. Okay, maybe not makeup, but like something else.
But drop a follow, like it, make sure you hit that bell, notifications on, and yeah.
We'll see you in our next video. Next time.